What does 10 pounds of fat look like? It will vary depending on your starting weight, the kind of diet changes you make, and how fast you lose the weight. But the benefits of losing 10 pounds are more universal. By some markers, overweight means being 10% over your body's ideal weight range, and obese is 20% and higher. So for a 150-pound person, losing 10 pounds can place them in a whole new medical bracket. To understand just how impactful losing 10 pounds can be, watch on to uncover exactly what happens to your body after you drop 10 pounds. 1. Better sleep. What does losing 10 pounds look like? It looks like a restful night's sleep. When you lose 10 pounds, you're sleeping better at night, which means your cortisol levels are lower. Lower cortisol levels equate to less stress and cravings for sugary and fatty foods. Carrying excess weight can put you at risk for sleep apnea, a sleep disorder in which the airway becomes blocked while snoozing. People who are overweight have extra tissue in the back of their throat, which can fall down over the airway and block the flow of air into the lungs while they sleep. The American College of Physicians emphasizes lifestyle modifications, especially weight loss, for treating obstructive sleep apnea. Losing just 5 to 10% of body weight can have a big effect on sleep apnea symptoms. 2. Lower blood sugar levels. Type 2 diabetes is no laughing matter. People with diabetes have an increased risk of strokes, heart attacks, high blood pressure, kidney disease, and blindness. Type 2 can be prevented or reversed with weight loss. If you can lose 5 to 10% of your body weight, you'll lower your risk of developing diabetes by 58%. Your blood sugar will also be reduced after a 10-pound weight loss. 3. Reduced belly fat. Lowering blood sugar is good news for curbing belly fat, too, because high blood sugar and diabetes tend to manifest as abdominal fat. If you have a lot of stress and high blood sugar, it will push your body to keep fat in your belly. The belly is used as the dumping ground for excess, or brown, fat, which serves no purpose, and it's driven by high levels of insulin and cortisol. 4. Better digestive system. Losing 10 pounds looks like fat off your waistline and a better digestive system. If you weren't pooping on the regular, you could be now. All that fiber you're getting from whole, fresh produce? Well, that means there'll be less constipation and other digestion issues, especially for people who are not regular vegetable and fruit eaters. It's the other GI bill, and it's a gift that keeps on giving. 5. More energy. Increased energy, motivation, confidence, improved sleep. Many of these benefits are woven together. We know that one symptom or benefit isn't mutually exclusive because your body is a whole system of interlocking systems. But some foods are better for energy than others, and you're likely eating them if you lost 10 pounds. Some of the energy boost is because of the food you've removed from your diet to lose weight. Less sugar, less alcohol, and maybe less heavy, fatty food. If you're not eating as much sugar, you have more energy and are sleeping better. People tend to feel really good, happier. There's a general sense of well-being and empowerment. 6. Increased heart health. Weight loss reduces the strain on your heart. Losing as few as 10 pounds can help manage or prevent high blood pressure in many overweight people. Heart health is also especially critical as women age. After menopause, preventing heart disease is one of the most important things you want to do. Beforehand, it's breast cancer. 7. Ease arthritis pain. There's a good reason doctors advise patients with knee and hip issues to lose some weight. Fat itself is an active tissue that creates and releases pro-inflammatory chemicals. And arthritis is inflammation of your joints, which causes pain and stiffness. Eating different foods and dropping weight can reduce that inflammation. Inflammation is underlying in all chronic illness. Reducing inflammation in the body helps you think better. It also helps your joints and mobility. Losing a modest 5 to 10 pounds can have a world of benefits on your bones. Overweight and obese adults with knee osteoarthritis who lost 1 pound of weight will feel fewer pounds of pressure off their knees. 8. Improved fertility. If making babies is a goal, you might want to lose some weight so that you have the opportunity to gain that baby weight. Studies have shown that losing as little as 5% of your body weight can dramatically improve your chances of pregnancy, and we're not just talking about the female partner here. Men can improve their fertility by losing weight too. It can also improve your chances of having a safe and healthy pregnancy. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.